We should be drawing close to Kralia.
Yeah.
I can't imagine what it'll be like.
Swarming with demons, but you knew that.
Huh. Don't remind me.
Once we arrive, we'll make for the Keep.
The Keep?
Zagnortus, an Imperial megafortress said to be impregnable.
With Prompto and the crystal inside it.
What goes in must come out. So, are we buying the story that the crystal can purge demons?
The proof is in the purging, but it does stand to reason. We've observed that as the nights have grown longer, the demon hordes have grown stronger. If they are in fact averse to the crystal's light, it could save not only Lucis, but the world.
We'll find out once we take it back.
The hell?
What is it?
My guess, something to sidetrack us.
To work.
What's wrong?
The weapons. They're stuck.
Get back!
Run!
Come on, move it!
Only a matter of time before we run out of room to run.
Got a better idea?
We trade the train for Regalia.
Come on!
On my way!
Nocht, the freight car!
Keep moving! Strap in.
Yeah. Got it.
Threat upgraded. Activating level 4 security measures. Sealing all gates.
Put the pedal to the metal.
That's the idea.
Don't crash.
Thanks for the tip.
Where are we now?
Inside a tunnel. On the train tracks!
Don't slow down, or they'll catch us up!
Going as fast as I can! Hang on!
Take a bit more than that to stop His Majesty's trusty steed.
Dodging one thing to run into another.
The Regalia can take the punishment. Just focus on your driving.
You can do it, girl. You can get through this.
Closing! Floor it!
Come on, old girl!
That's all she's got.
It'll do.
Dad. Thanks for everything.
Are we seriously marching into the capital empty-handed?
And with no assurances, the crystal can beat back the demon hordes.
Guess we'll find out the hard way. No turning back now, right? This thing could come down at any time.
Let's be quick. Come on, this way.
Imperial Chancellor, you are one sick son of a bitch. Demons, the hell do you want? Leave me alone! This is getting out of hand.
How did they get in here? Looks like it's connected below. Might be my ticket to the top. Thank you. I supposed to do? Now go. Nice. Huh. Should be safe to rest here.
As of yesterday, we done opened the gates of Les Dahlem to any and all refugees. Don't matter where you come from, all y'all are welcome. We're one people.
So you're saying anyone can become a hunter, regardless of where they're from or what they can do?
Precisely. Right now, we need all the help we can get.
But I think a lot of our listeners are worried that help involves putting their own lives in danger.
Simply reporting that danger to a senior hunter at HQ is good enough. We all work together as a team to keep the peace. We would never send new recruits on life-threatening missions. We start recruits off on small tasks, such as keeping watch over a neighborhood.
I'm sure our listeners will be relieved to hear that.
And that's the way to the elevator taken care of. Dead quiet. Where'd everybody go? Bastards again. This whole city gives me the chills. Too quiet for comfort.
How does it feel to be powerless? Can't help your friends if you can't help yourself.
Gotta hurry and find them, wherever they are.
Can't you simply taste the air of foreboding?
These don't look like typical MTs. Something different about them. Something off. Takes a special key. There's some streaker running around here.
Must be tiring having to run all the time. That magic is a royal disappointment.
Might make it in here.
It's all coming along swimmingly, isn't it?
To get spun around.
Hey, Prompto! Wait!